Hey there, guys. All right. I know you know Jes Royston. And if you don't, trust me, you have to get to know her. We will be making sure that you know where to follow her on her Instagram and her website. Jes is an amazing coach like you. She specializes in gut health, kids' mental wellness, people all around, and she has a really amazing story. So I'm going to just let Jes take over and tell you a little about where she started and a little of a softer and easier path, because we get how overwhelming it can be. Hey, Jes.
Hey, Rach. Oh, we are so excited. Before we start your Zooms, we just smile at each other for a couple minutes. So it grounds us and it makes us happy, and then we can bring you the best of us. So I'm so excited to be here. Thank you for having me. So like Rach said, I have been health coaching for, I can't believe it, Rach, it's been like almost 10 years for both of us, which is crazy. Graduated from IAN in 2010 and have definitely gone through different stages of my practice, but landed on really passionately working with moms and just women who need to take things simply and make small steps to lasting change. So that's kind of where I am right now. I work in Jupiter, Florida at a functional medicine wellness center. And we brought all these different awesome holistic practitioners in that all are what we're doing. They're really part of the health coach movement, which I think is really important. And it's just awesome. So we are all needed. On the days when you feel like people do not need health coaches, we are needed. We're literally changing the face of how medicine is. So little like side encouragement.
You have to get out of your way. And that's the thing, guys. Yes. And then Jes is going to really jump into what she did, because it doesn't have to be about automation, the best platform. Mm-hmm. Back when Jes and I first started, nobody focused on that because it didn't exist. Mm-hmm. And what did exist was one line: you've got to get yourself out there. And the truth is, nothing has changed. We just have more fancy and shiny objects that pull us away from our core message, which is the moment that you said you were going to school. I guarantee for 85% of you, it wasn't that you just thought coaching was cool or that you really wanted to teach about the dirty dozen. For most of us, like Jes and I, and like you guys, there is a really deeper meaning or deeper why, whether it was your own story or just the frustration that you see in the world. And that's why we're so passionate, whether it's health coaches, wellness coaches, life coaches, fitness coaches, functional medicine practitioners, chiropractors, acupuncturists, we all have to stand frontline with each other. And so please just know that the passion that you feel from Jes in her heart, it's not a money-driven passion. It's her deep why that you see everywhere. And that's an important thing that I want you to hear and really understand before we dive into this. If you go to her blogs that she wrote many years ago that weren't even on her site, and her groups, and how she shows up offline and online, this is because she walks the walk and talks the talk. And so when she talks about the program that she easily launched and converted and got people to be one-on-one clients and all this stuff, it is because she took those steps early to tell people what her life is about, what is meaningful to her. She constantly educated. And so when she did provide them a paid call to action, it seamlessly worked. Yeah. So I'm so glad that you said that, girl.
Always with fun, I'm telling you.
Always just lying. All right, so girl, yeah, if you can tell, we could talk forever, guys, but I want you to really hear from Jes the steps that she took, because it is doable.
Got it. Okay, so again, you know, throughout the first couple years of my health coaching, I knew the message that was in my heart, but there was so much stuff coming out. So I was like, maybe I should be like this health coach, and maybe this health coach's Facebook looks better, and this one's, then Instagram came, and oh my gosh, everyone had beautiful pictures and all this stuff. So what I had to do was step back about 4 years ago and say, who do I want to serve? Who do I want to help, and why? And it was me. I wanted to help people like me that had major issues in my childhood brought into adulthood that needed to be healed. Once I let my body heal myself and I learned how to do that, I wanted to pass that on to others. So I kind of landed on helping young moms, not just moms, but you know, young women who just didn't really know where to start and didn't really know. They knew of the buzzwords of like clean eating. They knew they should have shopped different places. They knew what they should be doing, but they didn't know where to start. So when I found Rach, I stalked her out online and then stalked her out in person, which was like one of the best moments ever at an IAN conference. What spoke to me when I looked through all her programs, and they're all amazing, what popped out at me for my first one was spring cleanse. Because I knew that when I did seasonal cleanses for the past 6 years, I felt better. So I had talked about that on my blog. I had said, guys, there's times when you need to cut your skincare. You need to change what you're using on your hair. You need to stop using Clorox. Like all these things that I had spoken about in my blog and on my website and just on my social media, mostly for my friends and family, they were in this spring detox program. So once I launched that, it was just like Rach said, it was automatic. They were like, this is how Jess lives. Now she's going to teach us how to do that. So found the program. The number one thing that I can tell you guys is if there is a program that you would want to do, that's the one that you want to start with. Because I was so excited to do this 2-week spring cleanse. I remember I downloaded all the materials, printed everything out, and I was like this with my notebook, like taking notes on like, okay, this is awesome. And this is what I want to really focus on in this video. And I kind of like dissected it, not in an overwhelming way, but how I would want to do the cleanse. And then I edited the documents. I think I probably did that first cleanse in like less than 24 hours. And I was up later doing it because I was just so stoked about the information in it. Edited everything. And then, I mean, I launched within a week. And I launched in a very non-overwhelming way. I did not have automation. I actually at that point, Rach, I don't even think I had my own Jes Royston website. I think I was just doing it on my Green Mama Tribe blog.
Now, and I think you were even telling people like, hey, and if you want to pay, personal message me.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. So I went on my personal Facebook page, no paid ads. I went and I talked to local groups, local moms groups. I lead the Holistic Moms Network here. I met a group of girls at like a personal training, physical therapy group. And I told them about it. And that's how I got, I think it was 44 people within the first 3 days sign up because.
And I believe it was 44 at 97.
Yep.
And then you did an early bird special for a week. And you even said, because I remember you being in our paid group and just saying, guys, I'm so nervous to take this price up, but I really have to hold true.
Yeah.
And hold true to what I feel it's worth. And you took the price up, if I remember, 120 or 130.
I did 147.
147. And then people even bought after you closed.
After I did that. And then I actually closed it, I think within 3 weeks time. And then I started a second list for, I did like a spring cleanse that was and the people that didn't get in, I had a second list of, gosh, now this was 2 years ago, but maybe around 20 people that were waiting for me to do it a month later that paid at that time, but were waiting to start a month later when I redid the and guys, I did this in a Facebook group, like didn't have a membership.
Which I know a lot of people get really, they get overwhelmed. And I just even talked to a coach yesterday. It was like, should I have Active Campaign? Should I have Teachable? Should I have Kajabi? Should I have ClickFunnels? And I said, I want to ask you really what you're doing now. And this person said, I'm with Constant Contact. And I said, do you feel that that's an easy platform for you to use? And he said, yes. He said, do you think it's Active Campaign or this? And I said, so I want to bring you back to you being honest with you. If you're not comfortable moving platforms and you've gotten used to this, would it be more beneficial to say that's stage two, when I've really nailed this down, I spend more time on understanding the program, more time on the pre-marketing, pre-buzz part, the more time on educating, reaching out to co-collaborating, you know, people, whether it's offline or online, and building that buzz, maybe even doing pre-interviews and keeping something simple like Teachable and continuing with the constant contact, making money, and then pouring it back in, because do you know how to coach? And he said, yes. I said, how long have you been coaching? Well, I've been a functional medicine practitioner for 30 years. I said, would it be safe to say then, with the data that we have, like a DNA stool test versus stool test, that there are other choices, but I bet that maybe a standard stool test would be a place to start to see if we don't need to do a DNA stool test. And he laughed and said, thank you so much for that. And I said, this is the difference between, yes, in a perfect world, active campaign is great, but I even told him your story. I said, what if you get so overwhelmed in the platform that you dilute the time that you are going through the program, reading it, trying all the stuff, taking pictures of yourself, doing an Epsom salt bath, and really helping people to understand, so you're not like quiet and then go, sign up for my program. I don't know why we are not converting.
And Rich, I'm so glad that you said that, because I want to tell people, this is me 2 years later. I just, with the help of Rachel, am setting up a membership on Kartra. But guys, I am still running Facebook groups every single month for different programs while I learn a new platform, because I am a simple visual learner. I don't want to launch anything before I'm ready for it. So I am taking this time to learn, but I'm not stopping what I'm doing. So people are still getting the awesome recipes. I'm seeing lives change by eating cleaner foods and adding more plants. And like, that stuff's all still going on while I'm learning something new that eventually I think is going to be a better platform. But I couldn't wait for that. I couldn't wait for that. And I couldn't put the Facebook groups that are simplistic. And some people think like, Facebook group, guys, they work. You get people in it.
It's not only simple, but it's one of the reasons that we created a video on using the Facebook unit section. Totally. And I will just say, guys, we're going to close with this, and then we're going to actually dive in on the next video about how do you do pre-buzz and pre-marketing. A lot of people will hear words like, should I beta test? How long should I pre-market? How is this funnel going to work? Is this challenge? We're going to be able to answer those questions next, because it is a little different for everyone, but the truth is that it can be really simple. Think about this. If you use Facebook unit section and you make back your money, and the reason that so many coaches are not making money is they're investing in platforms without thinking about their big vision idea for their business. Picking a platform, as I always say, in the health and wellness world, is picking the probiotic that truly works for your unique body. The same way as I love Lulu brand and J brand jeans, because they fit my buttocks in a really beautiful way. And other jeans don't. 7 is not ideal for me. I'm short. And
we are very short. We cannot wear 7. People.
So with that being said, think of your business as cultivating what Jessica is really saying is the coaching and the confidence skills, making your money back, and then taking the time to really test out the platforms, 14 days trial, speak to different people before you make a financial mistake that not only takes away from your energy, but also flushes money down the toilet. All right, guys, Jess, tell everyone, even before we go, where they can find you.
Sure. So you can find me on Instagram and Facebook at Jes Royston, JesRoyston. Same name for my website. And my Green Mama Tribe blog is still up, but that is also slowly converting over. So I guess I'll throw that in there now. But see, it's part of the process.
Simplicity. Simplicity wins the race. All right, guys, we're going to peace out. If you have any questions, hit me up somewhere. And if you have any questions, go follow Jess. She really nails down amazing information on gut microbiome, detoxification methods, and speaks to her ideal client. So if you don't get it, you're not her ideal client. But still, give her some love and follow her, because she truly is an example of how to keep it simple, duplicatable, and get to a point where you can leverage. All right. Bye, guys.
Thank you.